Why do you think OES has this as part of your schooling?
I think it's part of the, I mean, it's part of the experiential ed part, program, right, of course, but it's an opportunity for kids to go outside of the classroom and have an experience that they probably wouldn't otherwise have.
Memorable moments. I gotta say, probably the most memorable moment was jumping in the lake earlier today. Not over here, but when we were hiking. I'd say that was pretty fun. It was really cold, but it was worth it.
I've never gone backpacking, but I mean, I've gone hiking on nice days, which this whole trip has pretty much been nice. But yeah, pretty much this is my first experience just totally being in nature without, you know, being able to go back to a car or something, drive to a convenience store, so.
I expected a lot of hiking, but I didn't expect it to be this fun.
One, two,
you know,
three,
with this good a group of friends and this group of kids. Yeah.